So you guys won't guess what we're doing today.
Something that Jason forced us to do.
Yeah, speaking of Jason.
There's that.
So maybe we'll just wait for him to get here and he can be in our intro. Jason didn't want to shoot the intro with us, so we're back here shooting it. So today, we get to play around on that.
In those.
In dirt track cars. And Jen's driving.
I don't know about all that.
Jen's going to drive.
I don't know about all that.
Listen. She's going to drive. Okay.
Don't really have
cool.
To worry about.
All right.
right foot.
Right here on the edge of the seat.
Yep. Grab the roof. Stand straight up. Swing your left leg in.
Oh. Sit down on the door.
Keep your feet heading down as you slide down in. Foot on the brake in park. Go ahead and fire up. on the racetrack, you just put it in second. Go ahead and feel that shift for me. That's it. Just stay in second.
Just remember, put it in second. Don't do what I did.
So after the checkered, we're going to come off. See how she did.
It's probably a good thing.
Did he scare you?
It was scared me when she grabbed my leg.
Oh, now she's touching your leg?
She grabbed my leg.
Oh, it's all right. I clean up for him. She grabs your leg. It's all fair.
Said she was looking for their shifter.
Oh.
The shifter wasn't over there.
How was it?
It was wild.
right down Daytona. And it wasn't real spectacular. It was in the seat. But it was on Thursday in a qualifying race. And it's the hardest I ever hit anything. And broke my stern. And we had run second in the Bud Shootout the weekend before, so we still had that car. So I didn't, that was Thursday, I didn't drive Friday, and I didn't drive Saturday morning. They put somebody else in the car. And I said, I'm gonna run 500. So I took it out Saturday afternoon, and it was good, but it wasn't as good as it was last week. Well, that's when we didn't have shock rules. You ran a whole lot of rebound on the rear shocks. So I just kept pulling it down, pulling the back of the car down, getting spoiler out of there. But you could run over a seagull shit and feel it. So we wound up, we had start in the back because we got a different car. And we just got in a big hole all day and just rode, and then with about 50 to go, it's like, hell, I gotta get up there. And we run fourth, that's your senior one. We're all on a pile to get the white flag, but we rode back to the white and the checkered, or the white and the yellow. And back then you didn't have green, white, checker, so the race was over. If we wouldn't have had the yellow, there's no way he would have won. Probably none of us in that group would have won because he'd have wrecked us all trying to keep us from winning. But that was the worst wreck. But we still ran.
They got him a bull riding vest. Yeah. And a bull riding because the school was the sponsor at the time. Yeah. So that's what he put on.
And plus he's got a really good nurse to take care of him.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, we got you out of the hospital sprung. Because friends of ours, he's an orthopedic surgeon, Dr. Hunter, and me, they wanted to keep him. I said, we'll watch him. Now that we never let him.
You don't. She doesn't.
One week.
She doesn't give you any sympathy. She tells you where you can find it.
Yeah. I know where it's at in the dictionary, too.
Yeah. That's it.
I know where it's at. Yes.
Yeah.
The new format would be a little 45 lap sprints or whatever.
Well,
I personally like it.
It's not basically 25 laps. It's